Shepard, I'm glad you came by. I need to apologize to you.
About what?
Back when I was your yeoman, I betrayed you. I didn't mean to, but I did.
What are you talking about, Kelly?
I would send reports to the elusive man about the emotional state of the crew, including everything I knew about you. I thought we were all on the same team, that I was helping you, protecting you. But looking back...
Don't worry about it. You were there for me.
Thank you. That means so much to me, Commander.